A proclamation from the first letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians. I want you to be aware, sisters and brothers, that our ancestors were all under the cloud, all passed through the sea, all were baptized into Moses in the cloud and in the sea, and all ate the spiritual food and drank from the same spiritual drink. For they drank from the spiritual rock that followed them, and the rock was Christ. Nevertheless, God was not pleased with most of them, and they were struck down in the wilderness. Now, these things occurred as examples for us, so that we may not desire evil as they did, and do not complain as some of them did, and were destroyed by the destroyer. These things happened to them to serve as an example, and they were written down to instruct us, on whom the end of the ages have come. So, if you think you are standing, watch out so that you do not fall. The word of the Lord.